the MCG. There's the time remaining. Short to Hamilton from Darcy. Hamilton with time and space. Bounces once. Kicks towards centre wing. Hocking from behind. A hand on the back of Kennedy. Not seen. Hocking was held without it. No free kick. Gathered by Morrissey. Craving popped one from DiPierdomenico, who will be reported, I fancy.
It's reported. Well, it's been coming because DiPierdomenico's gone at one or two. He went at that time at Hocking and he got caught. And Hocking not too good.
Garry Hocking sitting this one out at the moment.
Right, maybe Hawthorn just starting to square the ledger because Platten went off. Brereton was hurt earlier in the game.
Not the best time to square the ledger. As you can see, he found his mark.
Dennis, if you're going to do it on centre wing, because you're really not giving any advantage to the team.
Well, the ledger that counts is squared away at 5 o'clock. That's when they rule up the bottom line, and Geelong aren't spent yet. That hurt. Hocking towards half forward, kicks it straight out of bounds. So he's shaken up a little bit. And the kick will be taken by Condon. No. Goes back to Deer. Deer forward at left half back. Tough, spiteful at times. Game of football. Deer long towards half forward from behind. Brereton. Strong mark. Too far out to score. Dunstall goes on the lead to the pocket. That's the direction the kick takes. Hawthorn player down off the ball. Missed down there in the pocket. Anderson scrambles towards goal. What a massive goal.
And that was a magnificent goal, but then what about behind play? Jamie Morrissey, not too good. He's got his hands down on his knees. And this is, as Dennis called earlier, a spiteful game. Because you're not safe if you're near or off the ball, because you'll still get collected. But this is a good play here by Brereton. Anderson running onto it. Fortunate. One step, bang for goal. Hawthorn's 13.
29 points, the Hawks lead. Bear star, a crude tackle.